Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Oh, this gear.
Yeah. Oh, I think they like me. go, nigga.
Rogue agent neutralized.
D-Walk and talk, they tell me to go deep. Yelling at me continuously, I can see. Your defense mechanism is my decision. Knock these walls down, that's my religion. Wall feeling like they ready to close in. I suffocate, they catch my second wind. I resonate in these walls. I don't know how long I could wait in these walls. I've been on the streets too long. Looking at you from the outside in, they sing the same old song about how they was always the cleanest. I beg to differ, I must have missed them. I'm not involved, I'd rather diss them. I'd rather call on you, put your wall up. That's when I come around, demolition go.
I got these cops running up on me because I hit the back of the goddamn cop car. It wasn't my fault. I'm all ready to kick it with K-Dot and them tenders, man. And these cops sweating me about hitting the ass of the car. Goddamn, I told them I hit ass. I don't give a fuck about
that. Read that guy.
If your walls can talk, they tell you it's too late. You want to accept it, your fate. All accessories are stashing on your mind. The recipe, the Bible, and God. Wall telling you that commissary is low. Life's what's happening, no calling CO. No calling your mother to save you. Homies to say you're reputable, not acceptable. Your behavior is happy to bore like a killer that turns snitch. Walls is telling me you're a bitch. You pray for pills, hoping
I'm trying to, but they're blocking it quite well.
That sentence is so important.
Walls telling you to listen and sing about me. Retaliation.
One's all lit.
Kill my homeboy and God spared your life. Dumb criminal got indicted same night. So we play
that fucking sticky bomb guys. About me and her in the after hours of the morning.
About a baby daddy coming to save her life. And how she think about you until we meet up at night. About the only girl who cared about you when you asked her. And how she fucking on the famous rapper.
Walk the talk, talk.
Oh, fuck, I'm down. It just. These fucking horseshit, because they're bleeding, they're fucking so fucking damaged, disorientated, and yet they're running around shooting like normal. How is that possible? They even run around when they're stunned. It's like nothing fucking affects them. That can't be possible. How are you surviving? I don't know. Over here on the ground.